Welcome to Motivational Mornings on Demos TV, a channel that is meant to give you God's word, show you God's way, gives you the will of God. And I believe that as you combine these three, your life will never be the same again. This is your humble servant, Caleb Okutu, of Divine Impact Worship Center. And I'm here to motivate you, to have a great day. And I take my scripture from John chapter 12, from verse number 37. I read, "But although he had done so many signs before them, they did not believe in him. Although Jesus Christ did many signs in the eyes of the children of Israel when he was on earth, they did not believe him." Mark the word, they did not believe him. God's greatest desire is that we believe him and believe him entirely with all that we have. With all of our hearts, He wants you and I to believe him. This morning, I believe that God has said something to you before. God has done a miracle in your life. God did something that you can remember. I want you to know that God's primary purpose for performing that miracle in your life is for you to believe him. Unfortunately, many people, even after God works a miracle for them, still don't believe him. They still doubt him. It is the reason why many are not seeing many miracles in their lives. Because God works a miracle and a sign for them. They believe him, but for a short while, they doubt him again. Friend, my brother, or my sister, I want to motivate you this morning to believe in God. Remember the miracle God worked for you last year, and believe that he can do the same for you this year. God's miracles and God's signs and God's wonders that he works in our lives are meant for us to believe him. The Bible is filled with people who believe God because God worked a miracle in their lives. All what God has done for us to look at is for us to believe that he is, he exists, and is the rewarder of those who follow after him, of those who believe in him. I want to challenge you this morning that it is those who believe in God who see many miracles in their lives. My brother, my sister, believe that there is a supernatural power that is of God that brings things to pass. And you will see great miracles and signs in your life. Believe that there is a supernatural being. There is God who does things that men cannot do. He does things that people, certificates cannot do. He does things that doctors cannot do. He does things that parents cannot do. There is a power that is of God working upon the earth and doing things. Believe in that power and you will see great and mighty miracles in your life. The Bible says Jesus Christ did many signs before the people, but yet they did not believe in him. Don't fall into this category, because God is doing plenty. He's doing many things for many people for us to believe him. Believe in God and you will see more miracles in your life. Have a very glorious day. Have a very wonderful day as you go about your work. God bless you for giving us your attention. Amen.